So they sent us to a specialist because his liver had enlarged and it was dangerous. Like, not only were we not going to be able to go on the overseas mission field, but now my husband was going to die. And so I just like, no, this is not God. Remember the list I wrote? You already threw that away and provided in a different way for us to go. Yeah. Now, can you please heal my husband?